Each generation is challenged to use its creative ability to brush up Shakespeare. Brushing up Shakespeare is a contemporary look at the supernatural world of Macbeth, the political misfortunes of Julius Caesar, and the glittering romance of Romeo and Juliet, and the fantasy world of A Midsummer Night's Dream.
Thank you very much. Well, here you go. Shalom!
See what the judges thought. First up, Leah.
Thanks, Jeff. Shalom Catholic College, I love the concept. Shakespeare certainly has become more exciting in recent years. The music was tremendous, wonderful dramatic and movement projection. Choreography was strong and the movement was done with enthusiasm and precision. I love the finale that was so together and so well rehearsed and drilled. Congratulations. There was some skillful patterning involved, excellent use of stage and sets. There was an amazingly strong oral and visual image to open. I enjoyed the whole piece. Thank you.
Next we have David.
Thank you very much. Shalom, that was just a wonderful effort. From the very beginning, the production values were superb. You opened with that strong image of the Moors. The lighting was sensational. The set that you used had different layered rostra, which allowed you to create lots of patterns. That was a great idea, how to put that into practice. Costumes, a big range from dark and gloomy to the sparkle and glitz. That was very exciting. And the performances themselves were great. The precision marching would get you a gig at Super Bowl anytime, I'm sure. To single someone out, Bottom, I thought Bottom was so amusing, got a great character, and you ended up with a big finale. The main thing I want to say is the decision to use Shakespeare in the first case. It's such a rich vein to draw from. You had the romance of Romeo and Juliet, military mind of Julius Caesar, the tragedy of the Scottish play, the humour of the dream. I'm just glad you didn't try to take on Coriolanus. Seriously, though, I loved it all. Good on you, Shalom.
Thanks, David. Next we'll hear from Melissa.
Shalom College, you did so much more than just brush up Shakespeare. Thank you. This was an extraordinary and breathtaking piece of theatre. You brilliantly explored and depicted your chosen styles for each play. All your movement was very clear and it worked outstandingly in this huge theatre. You had glamour, you had grotesqueness, you had grit, you had everything. What a sensational finale. Congratulations, Shalom College.
Thank you. Okay, Sophia, I've got some questions for your student representatives. First one is, how did the movie Romeo and Juliet inspire the presentation?
Well, I guess most of us had seen Romeo and Juliet over the Christmas holidays, and this sort of showed to us the magic of Shakespeare. Not just Romeo and Juliet alone, but Macbeth and Julius Caesar, and it sort of showed us the magic of his work and how even though it was written many years ago, it's still relevant in today's societies.
Well done, thank you. Thank you so much, and thank you, Sophia. And please give everyone a huge round of applause from Shalom National Catholic College. Shalom.
Thanks, guys.
Wait, did you hear the honours at the end?
Oh, yes. Right. Oh, we get up there and do it again.
You want to go on again now, don't you?
All right, we're looking good. After one, two, three. Got it. Okay.
Winning.
Okay.
Shalom.
One, two, three. Yeah! Okay. Whoa. The two flash, tell me they don't both go off. Okay. Ready? One, two, three. Excellent.
Thank you.
Excellent. Okay. Okay. One, two, three. Right. Thanks very much. Good luck, guys. Still a big wave. You did well out there today. Did they make the 4 minutes? Did you do the 4 minutes?
Yes,
2 and a half.
2:30.
Oh, brilliant. That's great. 3 minutes, all right. That's a big job packing up again, isn't it? Did they do the 4 minutes?
2:30.
2:30. Oh, they're terrific. Well done. Well done.